Prosecutors in Montgomery County now say a deadly shooting that played out last month in a Horsham cemetery was justified. DA Kevin Steele said today that 33-year-old Arian Davis of Philadelphia shot and killed 29-year-old Daniel Hawkins in self-defense. Investigators say Hawkins fired into Davis's car with an illegally modified gun. They say Davis, who was at the cemetery to grieve a friend who was buried there, returned fire, killing Hawkins. As a result, no charges will be filed here.